They won at the Mustang Le Mans car project. Here's all the pieces. We've got the tail light on. Ed did that, right, Ed?
He didn't pay for the recon sponsorship.
Oh, yeah. The roll cage is in. Dan's working on the fender wells.
I thought you were taking pictures.
I am. I'm taking a video.
Video. Slow down. You're going too fast. It's going to be too jumpy.
No. Ed, I know what I'm doing here, okay?
Day one and day seven that you're all rolled into.
We're painting the roof.
Well, you got to get that paint.
And hood. Ed. Okay, here we are at the 24 Hours of Lemons. Ed's going to take the first run. Then what is it, Dan after that?
Oh, I have no idea. No, Chris.
Chris is going last, I thought.
I'm going second.
Second?
He's going second. Yeah. You're the last man on the totem pole.
Yeah, you're last here.
I thought
the
plan was Chris goes last.
I was here before they were. You changed it?
We'll just let
Someone drive. None of us. So it doesn't matter if I brought the shoes or not, huh?
No, it does.
Can't be myself.
You need your shoes. You never know. Chris might do real good. He will do good. We haven't seen him drive.
You think the car will come back?
Where's the hook for the helmet, Mom?
What?
You think the car will come back after Chris gets in it?
Sure.
Chris,
I can drive.
Number 25. Ed's going to lead us off at the start of this endurance event. We've already been penalized 10 laps. Having a nice of a car. Dan's going to be running the pit board. Marilyn will be driving. Dan will be driving. Chris is second up. And the crowd's beginning to wander. Look at that crowd. Make sure it's in neutral.
It might be half a foot down from where we started.
Half a foot?
Foot.
They're in the pits. There's an oil leak.
look at this guy.
Oh.
Turn. Some of them
yeah, it's a sharp turn.
They don't slow down enough.
Yep, yep. Oh, look at that.